Breaking news right at the top of our newscast. Raleigh police say they have arrested the woman accused of stealing a car at gunpoint from an NC State student.
Officers say they pulled over 20-year-old Naja Porter last night after seeing was in the vehicle reported stolen. They say she tried to get away, stopped the car, and then ran off. Police later found her. The vehicle was reported stolen Tuesday night when a student reported someone taking it at gunpoint.